organized pub will not exactly know where we left off. We haven't actually done anything. It's still a lot of chunk. That's the fighting spirit I wanted to see. You're disarming in his normal match. What's so special about it?
Well, I don't know. Just normal.
Hey, congrats! I gotta say, that spirit you showed in battle, you remind me of when I was just starting out. Try and hold on to that determination, and I'm sure it'll take you far. And take this TM2. Obtained TM27. What? That TM3 isn't it.
TMs are a linking piece, so feel free to teach it to as many people as you like. Nearly all of them can learn this one.
Have bomb that way. Okay, so
rusty bullet cats?
Well, duh,
they're all the keys. I could probably change how they seem to all catch up if I wanted to.
So yeah, if you speak some answer, you'll sometimes get some unique dialogue. And I must say, I am a cat person. I've had some, I'd say, less than average. Lovely DM music. Best song in the game. I can't hear it.
You probably can, but I can't.
So we're gonna grab. No, we can't. I was gonna send you a grab some things. We'll grab two more of these. So we're going to quickly head down, heal, and then we're probably going to go and head on to pretty much go back to Moki Town. That's pretty much our that's pretty much just our mission for this episode. We're going to head back to Moki Town. So I'm sorry, but we're going to have to be leaving my favourite town of the game. We might come back later, because there are a couple of things we need to do. Because if you actually backtrack throughout the game and go to all these different areas that you can explore, there are some vital things, and one of them is in the passage screen. And it's Theo, and there is a new song.
I thought I might run into you. Still had a feeling all high and mighty just cause you got the strongest stuff. I tried to beat the gym leader in the law, and she crushed you. What? You won? No way, I was supposed to be the first. It isn't fair. Well, it doesn't matter because when I beat you, they'll prove I'm stronger than both you and the gym leader. Don't expect just to win because you got the start as a man.
So he's finally picking it on him. My room is gonna be ringing this back home, but we'll keep it. Yeah, you can ring. Level 3, HMO6, Rock Smash. I'm gonna go do the next channel, the next gym. The next time we'll beat you. Don't think you'll get lucky. So he goes off to go and battle Maria. There's a letter attached to the HM. Dear Purple, Theo is lingering around town after you left, and I realized I wanted to give you both this to both of you. It's an HM or a hidden machine. It contains a move which can be learned by Pokemon. Teach it to one of yours and it'll be able to smash a rock with power crack rocks. Actually, I was wondering if you could come back to make your town after you get your first badge. I want to see how your Pokemon will grow. So that's kind of like dropping in the headlights, because they never actually intend for you to go back onto round 2. So that's the guy we encountered. Now I left this other guy. I tried it once, I never caught him with the runaway. For some reason now, it's just, in all the battles I want to run away, I can't. It's usually trying to battle in the fact that I can't actually run. And also when I was saying, he put the hand on me. If I climb this hill 1,000 times, my glutes are hard as steel. It's disgusting. You know the guy who's the one I could chuck it in my town. So, pretty much, this is his moment. So 14. Not strong enough. Okay, lovely. I don't want you done my jungle for it to me. Oh yeah. Captivate. The bird keeper that had Alton and Burmy as their Pokemon. Little ranger cutscene. Just explains the point of the rock. Thank you for your help. Now, fuck off. No. I told you, bring your work in the air. Shut up. Well, I don't have your phone number. Come back. I want your phone number. Come on. I wanted his phone number. Okay. We're not going to battle him because he's annoying. Something like that. Just something you don't really want to battle. It's not the best thing. And the reason I told you we were backtracking is if you go back, you may have seen there was like a little cave over to the top left. And that is an area we can go to. Not there. We can come back to here later with a TM called Strength to move that button. But anyway, guys, this has been Purple Heart, and why don't you kindly show me your heart? Like, a comment, and even a subscription if you're feeling that kind. Thanks for watching.